55 Washington Street, Brooklyn, New York, 11201, July 21, 2012. Dear Mom and Dad, here I am at Camp Okie-Dokie. Things here are really great. First of all, my counselor is a real grammar nerd. He says every time I use a comma correctly in my letters, he'll give me an okie. That's like a dollar you could use at the camp store. So I've been using commas every time I write lists. During morning activities, I built a scale model of the Millennium Falcon, learned Hebrew, and took an acting class with Leonardo DiCaprio. I'm using commas after a dependent clause at the beginning of a sentence, too. After we finished our morning activities, we ate a small lunch of lobster tails and Belgian waffles. Anyway, I'm also using commas after an introductory word in a sentence. See what I just did? I'm also learning to use commas between two independent clauses. We challenged another camp to a game of capture the flag, but they declined. I'm even using commas between separate adjectives. I met this tall, funny girl from Cleveland named China. You know I'm using two commas to add a little more information about someone in a sentence. China, a girl who is not from China, convinced me to sign up for the talent show. The comma is helpful when I'm setting off quotation marks. I asked China, do you think I should juggle flaming torches for the talent show? China said, why don't you teach people how to use commas correctly? Oh man, she just cracks me up. Well, I'm gonna go spend the okies I earned to buy a jetpack or something. Camp is great. I can't believe I've only been here one day. Your son, Leroy.